Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Art and Craft. Today I am going to make a chick. First we take a yellow paper and make a circle. Thank you. This is a triangle. We have to cut two circles and two triangles. Then we cut a circle for eye. Then we cut a small circle for the iris. Then we cut the legs. So this is the legs. Then we cut one strip also. Then we paste two circles together. Then we take a toothpick. So this is how to draw a chicks. Bye friends, like and subscribe my video and press the bell icon also. Bye.